The multiplicity of fronts between US and China could trigger escalations across many fronts beyond trade war, involving issues like trade imbalance, tariff hikes, technological competition, and to blame game over COVID-19.
It has started taking policies that were to contain the China's role in the world.
America and China has changed their policy. And basically, before Trump, the situation was very positive.
There is one assumption in the realist politics that once the existing power is trying to contain the emerging power of the other state, the ultimate result is war.
How do you see these contentious geopolitical ambitions between the two affecting the blocs around the world?
America is not ready to war the war, especially after the 9/11 incident, and American economy is not stable.
US states do not come into full-fledged war within its own corridors. It usually go into others' corridors to start for the wars.
With a full-fledged war, military clash would be not possible in near future. China is not that weak. China is a more powerful, and American foreign policy, American think tank is say that the war, if war is there, it's not a possibility.
United States chose India to contain Chinese influence in the world and in the subcontinent. India being the neighbor of China was, for understandable reason, was the right choice for the United States.
China's greatest partner in trade is the United States, which is contributing around $481 billion of its trade.
Trump can actually choose to outgun the Chinese in terms of this particular tariff war, given the massive trade volume that they have in the United States.
This trade war is really harmful for both of these giants, because in the longer run, they will be the most biggest sufferers. Russia is also a trade disbalance and the current account deficit in relation to China. And over a period of last 4 to 5 years, 2 to 3% of Russia's imports from China are increased.
Russia chose to join China this time. And during the Cold War period, China and Russia were not in one platform.
America has failed to show that acceptance, trust, tolerance was, and it's been.
How do you see the Hamantota port issue that we saw, the tightening grip on Vietnam, Hong Kong's autonomy issue? How is it playing out, the image of, you know, China, especially as projected by the propaganda machine of the United States and its allies around the world?
China's one state, two system policies is not recognized now by the United States.
America always used Taiwan issue blackmail to the China. Taiwan is as sensitive as Kashmir is sensitive for Pakistan, and Taiwan is as sensitive for the China as well.
Despite Trump representing far-right ultra-fascist aspirations, the US propaganda machine would somehow pin down on the Communist Party regime in the Chinese and label it as an authoritarian mode of governance.
Trump has never been taken seriously by the global leaders. We have been witnessing a huge leadership crisis in the world.